his friend, which came as some surprise. I spoke into his eyes. I thought you'd die alone a long, long time ago. Oh no, not me. I never lost control. Your face to face with the man who sold the
Baksana.
V has come too.
V has come too.
Who is me? Who is me? Can you hear me? Are you having difficulty speaking? Can you move your head? Just nod if you can hear me. Look up, please. Very good. How do you feel now? Can you speak? What is your name? When were you born? Can you recall? Good. Now then. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years. Damn it! Nosocoma! 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 Nurse! Calm down. Calm down. Try not to panic. Wait a second. Try not to panic. You'll be all right.
How do you feel?
It's been 1 week since you came to. Now, let's try getting you out of that bed. Nurse. Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages, CPM therapy, and EMS. Now, I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alarmed. 9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion. Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you. In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain. They are located near your heart and in your skull. The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex. We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage. Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening. One more thing. This X-ray is on your upper body. You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down. It's best to see with your own eyes. Be brave. Nosocoma, Grigor! Try to calm down! Calm down! Please! Calm down! It's gonna be okay! Yes, yes! Calm down! Yes.
Μισ, μισ. Διατρέχει μεγάλο κύριο. Πρέπει να ενεργήσουμε άμεσα. Προετοιμάστε τον εαυτό σας. Πιστεύω.
It's true. There are those who wish you would never woken up. You should be dead, but you're not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive. It's a wide open world up there, so there's something we need to take care of first. I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. What you look like, however... Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection, to hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name, your past. This is you, as you've lived until this day. Tomorrow, it becomes a phantom.
Okay, Hap, time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a life. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I? You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, you're in the land of the living. Bad news? Oh, we'll watch you there. On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up? Okay. Here. Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game. Come on! Get over here. Drug's not working. We're getting out of here. Move it. Ugh. Hold up, let's fix this. Next time, do it yourself. It's always good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there. You die on me. Ahab. Ahab. Time to walk. Press the stance button to stand.
What's happening out there?
It's all right. We'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening. You hear that? What's going on out there?
You die on me, Ahab. You die on me. Ahab. 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 Get down on your stomach and crawl. If you move, we're done for. Play dead. Freeze. Don't move. and treat that injury.
Thank you. Thank you. My name's Ocelot.
Big boss. You know who I am.
A certain man gave me a job to do. Two, actually. The first was to get you out of that hospital. The second was to rescue the man himself. You remember? Your partner, 9 years ago, Kazuhira Miller. 9 years back, your private army came under attack by Cypher. You were considered dead. Until today, that is, when Cypher found you. And it's not just them. The whole world wants you dead. You'll have to join up with Miller. Build that private army of yours one more time. It's your only chance. First, we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan?
What, you can't keep up with world affairs in a coma? 4 years ago, the Soviets invaded Afghanistan. The Muslims are fighting back with Western support. Miller was training Mujahideen rebels when he was captured by the Soviets. Red's 40th Army. Troop strength somewhere around 100,000. Squad holding Miller set off near the Pakistan border yesterday. Now in 3 days, they'll reach the Soviet garrison. They'll be interrogated for a few more days, and it's off to a lager. Or left to rot in a ditch on Afghan soil. I give him 2 weeks. The job didn't mean anything to Miller. He only took it on to keep you safe. Well, there's our ride. It's a whaling ship. Had a pretty good deal on her once the IWC started raising a stink. That was 7 days to Port Kasim, another 3 overland. So we won't have much time once we're there. Don't take too long getting used to your new self. Hang on. Ha! is under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
The weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing. Infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces. Should be the perfect warm-up. Kazuhira Miller is being held in Dawandehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your iDroid. You see Wandy on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority. Got your binoculars? Or should I say, your int scope? See the village? Straight ahead? Look up. All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Vialo Village, the Vialo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviets' 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dawandehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
Good.
Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dawandehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you, and return as Big Boss. That's how Koss would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and knees. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
Yeah. Thank you.